Well, this time of year, of course, we change out our wardrobe for spring and summer, but we can also do the same for our home.
There are some really easy ways to do it that won't break the bank. Lifestyle expert J.J. Karas is here to show us. You are the expert at really cool ideas without spending a fortune, so thank you.
Good morning. I think spring is around the corner.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody cross your fingers and toes at the same
time. Todd says we may be good to go.
I think so, and this is so lovely being able to bring all this in. When I was designing this segment, what I wanted the viewer to know is about bringing quality products in your home each season. And it's something to slowly build on, because I can go and you can pick up, you know, something cheap, but when I buy a product for my home, I look at it and I say, well, I still enjoy this in 3 years.
Gotcha.
So a lot of trendy items go out. So I want you to spend your money wisely.
Okay.
For sprucing up your home for the
season. For instance, that chair. Give us an example.
Okay. If you have this chair in your home, this is actually just a Chippendale chair that was black lacquered, which is a very inexpensive way to give your home or your dining room some pizzazz. I mean, it's just you can just spray it black lacquer.
Okay, so that means you can touch it up to keep it fresh looking.
Yes, and you can touch it up. I keep the can downstairs. So if this was your fabric that you've had for, I don't know, however long, 5, 10 years, and you want to do something inexpensive for spring, this is from Fabrications. It's a half a yard. I paid $14.99.
Okay.
Okay, you take it, and you just take a staple gun.
Okay,
and look at there. You have a whole new look for your dining room, breakfast room, whatever you may.
And so you don't even have to know how to sew. That seems intimidating.
That's you need to own a staple gun. Okay.
And you can always pull that off next year and do something else, right?
Exactly. You can always pull it off. Because for $14.99, you know, that's okay.
But start with a good chair so that you keep the chair.
Yeah, start with a good chair.
What's this?
This is Leontine Linens. And this is the finest quality. You can almost use it as an heirloom. I chose this for one statement piece in your bedroom. If you've been on the same sheets, you know, the same shams, go ahead and you can invest in one statement piece that you can use. Really, you could have this for a lifetime. You could put a monogram for yourself and hand it down to your daughter. I mean, this has longevity potential that I love.
Okay.
And these are just little Tootsie Roll pillows for a pop of color that are adorable to add to a bedroom.
Okay, and those you can go kind of cheap on. You can do Target.
Sure, absolutely.
If you have this. Okay, perfect.
Yeah,
okay. What in the world is this? This looks like one of my privets, quite frankly, after I haven't done what I'm supposed to do to it.
Yes, this is tea wood, and I have this. You can have this in your home all year, and it can sit on an urn. I couldn't get the big urn in here, but it can sit on an urn. Then, for spring, you can choose fresh flowers. You get a water tube, fill it with water.
Okay.
You can just cut off the flower of your choice.
For really ignorant people like me, where do you get water tubes? At a florist?
I got this at Fresh Market. You know, Kroger, Fresh Market, anywhere where they're selling flowers,
they have water tubes?
You ask them, though.
Okay.
You specifically ask them, and they should be free.
Okay.
Because the idea is to bring home your flowers so they don't dry out.
Oh.
And then you can stick it in and do a whole arrangement and have longevity. And then for fall, you can do some fall, Christmas, go and change it out. So this is your quality piece. Do you see what I'm saying?
Where do you get it?
That's a good question.
You go out to the woods and you...
Yeah, and you cut it down.
I did it my private.
And you glue it together. I mean, you can get it at different florists is where you really need to look.
Or something like that.
Yes, or gardening center, but keep your eye out for that. I want to go to your front door because I think that's a really easy way to give your home a new look, and it makes you happy every time you pull into your home.
Yeah.
So this is a front door arrangement. If you're going to use, you know, fake flowers, I like to use neutrals, either whites. Lots of greens look.
Why do they look real from a distance?
Yes. If I was going to bring
let's be honest, we're fooling the neighbors.
We are, but that's okay because you're not fooling yourself anyway, so that's okay. But sometimes a bright orange or a purple, I tend to shy away with that when I'm using faux arrangements and go with more of earth tones or green. And especially when you get up close, this can still kind of fool you, but if you have some bright orange or purple, you get more hands at 10 and going, is that real or not? But this people can just glance by.
Because actually the dogwood does look real.
Yeah, it really does.
I was sniffing
it. That is the dog. Yeah, see,
so
we fooled you.
What's
and you're
going on
right
down here with the...
Okay, that's from a home store stash, and those are bay leaves. It was $12.99 to bundle, and I just thought that could be nice for, you know, maybe a screened-in porch, or you can get the barrel that it goes into. But that's neutral. So if you have a home with a lot of color,
yeah,
that's a fast, easy way to spruce up your home.
I love it.
Spring.
I love it.
Yeah.
We will link to JJ's website. Great ideas.
All right.
Thank
and
you.
Adam's really cheap, so he'll really.
Oh, yeah.
Great.
This will be great.
All right.
Frugal.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.